Good morning, students. So now we will continue with the next type of notice, that is notice for appeal, warning or request. So in this type of notice, when we want to do appeal to the people for the donation, for the help, or to come together to give helping hands, so at first giving the warning, if we are living in apartment or in a society, that time as the head of the society, secretary of the society, if you want to give warning to the people that do not behave in this and this way, so that also used. If you want to appeal, request to the people, for that purpose the notice can be used. So before starting this explanation of the example, let us go towards the few specific details. When we are writing, when we are thinking about appeal and appeal, warning, request, so certain points which we need to keep in our mind, remember. First one, that we need to specify here that whom to appeal or warn. Clearly, it means our appeal to all the people, all the citizens of the country, or our appeal to the students only, to this and this category, categories only. So that appeal to whom that we are going to do, that we need to keep in our mind. Whom to appeal or warn. Then the issuing authority, to who is going to give the warning or appeal, request that issuing authority notice. Next, message which we want to convey, or the warning which we want to give clearly, that should be conveyed to the content, to the notice. Next, important instruction should be given properly. In short, because we have 50 words limit here, so that is why everything that we need to include in the content, but in short, brief. So important instructions that we need to include, because here there is no date, time, nothing is there. Only your message, instructions, appeal, that matters. Here we are not giving a notice for any kind of the function, event by which the date will come, or something, time, place, everything. Next, courteous way to appeal. You know, humble way, courteous way, polite way that we need to appeal, that language is expected to use here. And finally, name and designation. The format is same. First, you will come up with the school name or the organization name in the sense of your page. Next coming, there is the word notice in capital, uppercase. After school name, organization name, one line space, then notice, one line space, up to notice, and then after notice, at the left side, you write mention date. Right? Date. Whatever the date is. For example, 8th of September 2020. At the left side, instead of writing this one heading, directly that you can mention date. For September 8, 2020. Next line in the center, then your heading or the title, that appeal for donations. This is your title. Appeal for donations. So now, up to this one, we come to our main content for the body. Our students, once he has organized, this is the notice which is written as an appeal for donations. We urge people, we appeal to people that to come together or to give helping hands in different forms. So this advertisement is for the school students. So our students, once he has organized, or we have decided, has organized a rehabilitation drive. What we have organized, what? A and sub-council. A rehabilitation drive camp for the victims of the recent hurricane in United States of America. Further, victims of the hurricane in USA, means United States of America. Now, I think you got the title of the subject. That's because our council has decided organized a rehabilitation drive for what? For the victims of the recent hurricane in USA, United States of America. For them, we want to help. One can donate, and we urge the people, we urge the students that you can help, you can give your hands in any form. Maybe donate clothes. It is, you know, this is the main message clear. Donate clothes, books, articles like blanket, blazer, felt, in any form, in the form of money that you can help, etc. By doing this, we will show our humanitarian nature. And by doing this, we will show our humanitarian nature. Certificates will be given to the major contributors. And finally, we are to attract the people's attention, the donors. We have mentioned here, certificates will be given to the major contributors, right? Here is the end. One more thing, just you see, we have not mentioned here any date, time or place. Why? Because it's an appeal or request or warning. This is an appeal. So instead of this, you can write a notice for warning the people that do not behave, don't throw the garbage here and there in the streets. Keep it properly in the dustbins. Or don't waste the water. All these things, warning that you can give. So, other request for that purpose also we can use. And finally, up to 2 lines, please, your name and your designation. Because this notice is written in school, so that is why name of the student, or here head boy or the head girl, your designation. And then once again, as I told you, that make a box for the notice. Here, make a box for this notice. So in this way, your advertisement will look like. So here, see now all these things, points that you need to remember. I hope that you might have understood the things clearly. So only one type is left that we will discuss in the next video module. So that's all from me. Thank you.